I jumped into facility management I also worked somewhere. I was recruited as a market officer. But when I got there, the facility manager left. And they just threw the room on me. But because I had people management skills, it was a bit easy for me. I was pushing through it. They were giving me direction. I was pushing through it. When I left, people were calling, we noticed we left this place, everything has changed. So I thought, facility management, this is a good one. I should be able to talk. So I saw Mr. Paul Adbar, I think it was on LinkedIn. And I said, okay, facility manager, and it can't be that bad, let me just go. When I came for the course, I discovered that I didn't really know much. I didn't know anything at all. I was just skimming through what it was. I learned a lot actually. I was barely scratching the surface before, but that course, it was really intense. It was deep. I learned so many things. The exam, I think I passed it the first time, but Mr. Paul, when we were talking, told me that score is. He said it's okay, but I think you can do better. He's writing his exam again. I said I'm not writing his exam. Because that first one it was so my wife talked to me, she said, do this thing again, man. You've done it the best time you can. So it's too late. You can write it. I was already losing it. I said, let me do it again. I did it again. I did better at that time around. So I said, okay, well, this is good. But now I don't work for any company first, but I get people call me and tell me to propose us for facilitating management. I tell people that call me and tell me that they need a facility manager, they need somebody that they can trust, they need somebody that can work for it. So yeah, it's all good. I think I've grown. Very nice to be in the form, very nice to all of us, everybody that pushed us to be the best.